Guys, this is a 2018 question paper. The same question is repeated in the year 2012. Not even a small change in the question number. Please take a book and try to write this question in your book so that it will be helpful for you when I am solving on the board. Okay? See, this is the notes which I have issued for Sai Study Circle tuition students. Okay guys, this is 2018 as I told you. Let's read the question quickly. Following are the summarized balance sheets of a company as on 31st March 2011 and 31st March 2012. Liability side of the balance sheet, share capital, general reserve, profit and loss account, long term loan, sundry creditors, provision for tax, land and building, machinery, ETOS, stock, cash, goodwill. Now let us see the adjustment additional information. Dividend of ₹4,600 was paid. Assets of another company purchased were machinery 5,000, stock 4,000 and goodwill ₹1,000 by issue of equity shares. Machinery was purchased for cash ₹1,600. Depreciation written off machinery 2,400. Income tax provided during the year is 7,000. Loss on sale of machinery ₹400 written off. Prepare cash flow statement as per AS3 indirect method. So this is a question. As usual, I told you, when we to start with preparation of cash flow statement, first let us finish it off all the adjustments, then we'll go to the balance sheet as usual. Now, dividends ₹4,600 was paid. Means it is given in the adjustment. If it is given in the adjustment, dividend paid or proposed dividend should be taken as ₹4,600 here, and also dividend paid should be taken here in the minus value. Okay, so always adjustment appears in two sides. Okay, one is in dividend paid in the non-cash expenses, and also in the financing activity as dividends paid. 4,600 I have taken in the minus value. So there ends with the adjustment number one. Assets of another company purchased machinery 5,000, stock 4,000 and goodwill 1,000. See, if you read the share capital is increased from 40,000 to 50,000. That means there is an increase of share capital of 10,000. This 10,000 share capital, to whom we have issued, we have not issued for cash. We have issued for the assets we have purchased from the another company. We purchased a machinery, stock and goodwill from another company. Instead of paying cash for them, we have paid share capital. So now, let's read the plant and machinery now. See, plant and machinery is an asset, right? So, opening balance of asset always appears in the what? Debit side of the account. So, opening balance of plant and machinery is 30,000 and closing balance is 33,800. So we have purchased machinery worth of 5,000 by issue of share capital. Issue of share capital is 5,000, right? Do we have any adjustment for this machinery? Yes, do we have. Third adjustment. Machinery was further purchased for cash 1,600. So therefore, to cash account, 1,600 worth of machinery is purchased for cash. Okay. Do we have any another adjustment? Fourth adjustment is that depreciation written off machinery 2004, right? So by adjusted profit and loss account, depreciation is 2400. Okay. Now, do we have any other adjustment? Yes, do we have. Lost adjustments, if you need. Sixth adjustment, loss on sale of machinery. So, adjusted profit and loss account. Loss on sale, 400 rupees we have. So, that's all about the adjustment related to machinery. If you check the machinery account, it will tie how 8, 4, 12, 16, 1 carries 36,600. Here also 36,600, and there is no balancing values. Everything he himself is given. Now, let us take it in the cash flow statement. What numbers goes where? We have to see. Now, we have purchased for cash 1,600. So, purchase of plant and machinery worth of 1,600 mentioned in the minus value. And depreciation on plant and machinery is 2,400. Loss on sale of machinery is 400. All these numbers we have taken. That's end of the second adjustment. And machinery adjustment purchased also over. Depreciation machinery is also over. Now we are done with the four adjustment. If you look at the fifth adjustment, income tax provided, it is not paid. So therefore, if you look at the balance sheet, we have provision for tax. We have to prepare an account for this. See, whenever you have an account for provision for tax in the balance sheet, and also in the adjustment, if we have any adjustment related to tax, we have to prepare an account for that. See, provision for tax is a liability. It is in the liability side. See, opening balance is 6,000 and closing balance is 7,000. As given in the adjustment, income tax provided during the year means we have set aside for payment of taxes in the next year from the current year profit is 7,000. So therefore, adjusted profit and loss account, current year provision made is 7,000 rupees. Now, if you close the account, this is 6,000 rupees is the tax which we have paid during the year. This is the balancing figure for us. Got it, guys? Now, whatever the tax paid is there, I am taking it here as minus 6,000. Provision made during the year, I will take it as 7,000 in non-cash operating expenses. Guys, this is done. Loss on sale of machinery adjustment is also over. So, we have done with all the adjustment except goodwill is purchased by issue of shares which is already adjusted in the balance sheet. See, goodwill is showing in the balance sheet. There was no goodwill, but there is a purchase of goodwill. And issue of shares for stock is 4,000. For stock is 4,000. And goodwill purchased by issue of share capital is need not to write it there because it is already taken in the equity share capital also, which is already taken in the balance sheet also. So one asset is increased, one liability is also increased. So that is already adjusted. Okay. So there is no need to do any kind of 1,000 rupees of goodwill increase or purchase by issue of share capital in the cash flow statement as of now. Next is that's about the adjustment. Now let us come from the liability side. Share capital we have done. General reserve is increased from 10,000 to 12,000. There is an increase of 2,000 rupees of general reserve. Next is profit and loss account, 6,000, 6,000. No decrease, no increase. So net profit is nothing earned during the year. And long term loan, there was a loan in the year 2011 of 14,000 and no loan equal. That means we have repaid the loan. Repayment of loan is minus 14,000. Okay. Next is sundry creditor is a liability, current liability. There is a decrease in the current liability. Decrease in current liability leads to increase in working capital, and that number amount is 3,000 rupees. From 30,000 it becomes 27,000. Provision for tax already we have done. So liability side is over. Land and building. See, land and building, there is no adjustment for this. Just we can read like that only. Land and building is 40,000 and 38,000. What you can assume, if there is a decrease in land and building, you cannot take it as a sale. You can take it as a sale also, or you can take it as a depreciation on land and building also. Which one you want to take? If you take depreciation, write depreciation on land building 2000 here. Suppose if you are not treating as a depreciation, instead of depreciation, decrease means sale of land and building 2000. You can take it there also. So what I am doing is land and building 2000 rupees, I will take it as a cash inflow through by sale of land and building there. Okay guys, debtors 16,000 to 12,800. There is a decrease in debtor. Debtor is a current asset. Decrease in current asset leads to decrease in working capital. So debtors is decreased. How much it is decreased is 16,000 minus 12,800. So 3,200 rupees is decreased. Next is stock. Stock was 17,000 and decrease again 14,800. So 2,200 is decreased. Stock is decreased. So again, decrease in current asset leads to decrease in working capital. And cash opening balance is 3,000 and closing balance is 1,600 rupees. This is plus. Okay. Now answer we got it, 1,600. We should check with whether what we have done is correct or not. We have done with all the adjustments. Okay. Last adjustment is the goodwill. Opening is not there. Closing is 1,000 rupees. Goodwill is purchased. Right. Share capital increased. One liability is also increased. One asset is also increased. So there is no need to write it there. If you want to write, you have to write issue of share capital for goodwill 1,000 here plus, and purchase of goodwill here minus 1,000. See, plus 1,000 minus 1,000, there will be no effect. So therefore, there is no need to show it also. If you want to show it, you can show it. I don't think it is useful for you. Okay. Now, let us take the totals of this. 1,400, 12 plus 2, 14, 16,400 plus value. Now, this is no non-cash income. 16,400 plus. This is decrease in working capital, 5,400 plus 800, 21,800 plus. Now this is minus 3,000 because this is a minus value. 18,800 plus. From 18,800, if you deduct 6,000, it comes to plus 12,800. This is cash from operating activity. The same number I will write it here as plus 1,800. Now, if you check with the changes in cash from investing activity, here plus 2,000, this is minus 1,600. So plus 400 rupees. This is considered taken as a cash from investing activity. Now, plus plus is plus only. This is 13,200 as a plus value. Now, financing activity. See here, there is a minus 18,600, minus 18,600, minus 4,000. So 10 plus 4 is 14,600. So minus 14,600, minus 14,600. Can you pause? So guys, we have done everything is correct. Okay. Now see here, financing activity. I was little bit confused with the totals, but now it is rectified. Nothing we have done wrong. Everything is 100% correct. Now the total 14,000 plus and minus minus is minus of the 18,600. From 18,600, if you deduct plus 4,000, you will get minus 14,600. See here, this is 13,200. This is 14,600. So minus is more than plus. So we got 1,400 of minus value. And opening balance of cash plus 3,000. From 3,000 plus 3,000, if you deduct minus 1,400, what number you got of 1,600 is the closing balance of cash. Guys, we have done with so many questions like 2017, 2018, 2019, and some one question for 6 marks also we have done. So far we have done 4 questions and uploaded 4 questions for your examination. I hope it is useful for you. Please, if you like my lecture, my video, like it and share it with your friends. And please don't forget to subscribe my channel. I hope my videos are more informative and knowledgeable to you people. Thank you so much.